Welcome back to Bookshelf. Hope after peeing through the diary of a young girl, you're geared up for the next read. Today, we are going to explore a whole new world. Generally, films or television series are made out of books. But the case is reverse with our today's pick. This book is based on the popular television show. Devlok with Devdutt Pattanaik is based on the first season of the popular show that aired on the Epic Channel. Since childhood, we are taught that there is a power who created universe, created us, and the same power controls our existential functions. We worship that power as a sense of respect, sense of devotion, and are always grateful towards that power. It becomes very important for us to have some basic knowledge about its origin, stories related to it, and the rituals that form basis from it. To limit the negative force, there's always a positive force. This book also talks about the demons along with the gods, revealing deep knowledge about these larger-than-life figures. The format of the book is in questions and answers. Maybe you'll find some familiar questions whose answers you might have been wondering for years. The book begins with the holy texts. You'll get to gain some interesting information about the Puranas, the Vedas, the Mahabharata, and the Ramayana. Even in recent times, we enjoy watching India's most loved mythological shows, Ramayana and Mahabharata. In the same way, we'll enjoy reading about them through this conversation. The significance of color in mythology is something extremely engrossing to read. Minute description of Trimurti, the way in which King of Devas, Indra, is worshipped, theory of boons and curses, logic behind using weapons, relevance of animals in mythology, locations of certain temples and their architectural designs are some gripping topics to read. The conversation is divided in 26 parts. These 182 pages definitely give a new direction to look at the mythology. Reader's note clearly mentions that the information may not be factually accurate and readers may refer to their reliable sources for clarity. If seen as the source of knowledge, this book definitely adds to our scope. So go through these magical tales and share your experiences. And get ready for the surprise in the next episode of Bookshelf.